everybody. Welcome to Friday Night Football. What an unusual time it is, a year like no other, a season like we've never seen before. But how lucky we are that football rolls on due to the scrambling of those in charge and the willingness of those involved to do effectively whatever it takes to keep the season going. The Pies and the Hawks at Giants Stadium. All home and away matches being played outside of Victoria for the first time in the history of the game. And there's been over 2,400 home and away games. So many firsts. Wayne Carey, Brian Taylor, the first game at this level for four players.
Yeah, and congratulations to all of those four players. But it's the team that embraces these hubs that is going to do the best over the next 5 weeks, because there has been mixed messaging from some players at some clubs compared to others. So very interesting time, tough time for a lot.
BT, I'm not sure whether you have kept an eye on where all the hubs are at the moment. We're trying to keep everyone updated. The Cats were in Sydney last night. They've flown west. In Sydney, Hawks, Demons and the Pies. Gold Coast and Noosa, the other hubs. Melbourne will hang around. They play the Hawks next weekend and the Pies will head west. Easy enough?
It's a little confusing, but I guess everyone above us knows exactly what's going on, and it looks like you can play football anywhere other than Victoria at the moment. That's the key, isn't it?
Absolutely. Stay out of Victoria and seemingly you're okay.